this us? I guess we're on. Well, hey, motherfuckers, welcome to Las Vegas. It's nice to have you motherfuckers here. I'm just going to preface this set by saying, I don't know how, but a dead bird just fell out the sky. It's right in front of the front tire of that truck right there. I swear to God, right as I was setting my shit up. I don't know what a dead bird falling out of the sky. Seriously, right underneath the front tire of that truck over there. It just fell out of the fucking sky when we were setting up here, so. This set is dedicated to that fucking bird. May we all be as dead as them by the end of this fucking weekend.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. All right, we're the Vermin. Welcome to Las Vegas. Fucking a baby. Yeah.
Turn up the fucking drums.
I quit drinking whiskey 3 years ago. This shit's still delicious.
Amazing! Girl! Yeah.
Yeah.
thanks. Thanks for clapping for the shitty local band.
Yeah, I mean, we've only been doing this for 18 fucking years. They finally
took us 18 years to get to the 9 o'clock.
Thank you, Mark Stern.
Punk rock bowling.
For letting us know that we're okay enough to play at a punk rock bowling. Not really, we're a bunch of geriatric old fucks who can't take drugs anymore because we took too many back in the old days. Giz Laszlo!
The drugs we take now are Geritol.
Good to see you.
Suboxone.
Suboxone, yeah. What's the arthritis one I have to take?
Just to keep me off the heroin, it's okay. Unless you got some. Unless you got some.
What are we doing? This one's for Giz. He doesn't know why, but it's for Giz.
Low.
Let's never give it up for Giz.
Or as I call him, Cheech and Giz. Chong. Cheech and
That's
Chong.
Right. Hey man, we're
this
sick.
This would happen if Cheech ate Chong.
Ah, fuck, a new joke, a new Vermin joke. Let's write this down. Hold on, write it down, somebody.
I got a new girlfriend, I'm nuts over, she's this big. It worked! We've been doing that for 18 fucking years, man.
My favorite joke ever.
We stole that from Bob Saget, by the way.
Raping babies.
That is true.
Yeah, let's quit raping babies and play some punk rockers.
Gentlemen, the exciting sounds of Giz Laszlo. That was called the Giz Laszlo Bop. And why not? See, now we're warming up.
Yeah, the whiskey's kicking in.
It was freezing a second ago.
Whiskey!
I brought his drink holder for him. He doesn't like to be without it.
That's true. Ladies, this makes me more handsome.
And I'm just saying, my cock fits in that thing perfectly. You put your drink in there. See, my cock fits in that perfect.
Interesting. That is true.
True.
And my balls sit gently on time.
I hung like a donkey.
Right there.
Any little colored hair punk rocker girl won't find out about how we do out here in Vegas. Meet me afterwards and I'll give you a beard job.
This one's called Set of the Good.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Thank you. Wow, there's a lot of motherfuckers there. It's there for punk rock bowling. Fuck yeah, Vegas doing something worth talking about on Facebook. Look at that. So I heard, I found out I fuck way too many women to be on Facebook, so let's hear it for my cock.
On your face!
It is on my face. It's called, next week I'm writing a song called I Wanna Come on Your Facebook.
After you
do that. Do that. Go ahead and do that.
Nah.
All right, come on, let's play a song.
Sorry.
Ready?
Sorry. I'm being reprimanded by the bass player.
Are you ready? Are you ready? That's not what I'm doing.
In your 40s, you forget things. Like the drummer, who he's never forgot a sandwich, by the way. I don't know if you've seen the drummer. But he did forget how to fucking go into that song. Let's hear it for Turbo.
I thought you were playing it.
There's nothing wrong with fucking goats. If you eat them afterwards. It's like carnage asada. I'm just really glad that you're all here.
He wanted to spread the love.
I look forward to this time of year.
I look forward to last time of
the
year.
The wind blows.
Chicago's got nothing on Vegas.
I get like a mild form of I don't know, what's a mild form of an venereal disease you can get?
That'd be herpes.
I get a mild form of herpes once a year around this time
Simplex
of year.
Simplex 2, not quite as bad. It does kill birds, though.
It's the part that you can pop. I'm just really into pus. Head.
All right,
so...
Ooh, what I want!
you're so fucking lazy. You got slut and you bring a bunch of girlfriends.
I was trying to tell you earlier.
Tom is running a race with Giz Laszlo's beard. And I'm not talking about his wife. I might be. Giz is pretty friendly. This is Tom Murder Red. We'll be right back. Las Vegas.
We'd like to invite a friend of ours up here. Tony, you around anywhere?
Tony.
Where you at?
Tony!
Where Tony be? Where Tony B be? There go Tony B. You guys might know this guy. He'll be playing a little bit later too. But we'd like to bring him up every now and again around. Have him come croon for you a little bit.
Let's send this out to our friend, Mr. Dinky Love Nuts.
That's right.
The one who brought us all together.
True story. We love you, Rick Honecker. Too, I swear to God.
Birds,
the bird died right over there.
Just bird, fell from the sky.
A bird died. I literally put one foot on the stage and boom! A bird dies.
Out of nowhere.
But I want that bird to know he has friends.
We love him.
We love that bird. And we love you! For some strange kind of fucking reason. Alright, well check it out. I checked the adolescent set list earlier and they didn't have this on it, so...
We'll be right back.
stick around.
Welcome to Las Vegas. We'll see you fuckers around.